Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to change text spacing in Photopea. Photopea is a free online photo editor. We can go to this website to use Photopea for free. Now I click start using Photopea, and then we can go to new project to create a new project. I will choose YouTube thumbnail templates and then click create to create a new project. I press Ctrl 0 to go fit. Next we can add text. And we can go to left toolbar, we can find type 2, choose it, and then click on artbox. Next we can type, for example, I type how to presenter change text spacing. This is quite small, I press Ctrl A to select all the texts, and then go to top option bar, we can change the size. I will use 100 pixels. Next we can go to use move to, and I move the text to center. Next, we can go to open the character window. We can find the text setting. For example, if we want to change the text spacing, we can use tracking. For example, we can click and drag to change the spacing for the letters. If we want to change the line spacing, we can use leading. Click and drag to change the line spacing. So this is how we can change text spacing in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helps. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video.